What's up, y'all? So I'm back at it today with my DIY part 3 room makeover. I will be transforming this chair into my fur chair. I bought this chair from the Salvation Army for only $5. You can get them from either the Salvation Army or the Goodwill for cheap. So stay tuned and watch me transform this chair. And thank you for watching, and please like, comment, and subscribe. Is make sure you spray paint all the wooded areas. It doesn't matter if it gets on your furniture, because you're going to cover that up at the end. So make sure you spray paint all of the wooded areas, all the ins and all the outs. Your fur, a hammer, a pair of scissors, your nails, and your chair. I purchased this fur from Joann's for only $10, and the nails I purchased from Walmart for $2. So I'm going to position the fur in the chair the way I want it and start tucking it in the sides, and then I'm gonna start nailing away. Too much fur left over, so that's where the scissors come in play. I had to cut some of the fur off so that way I could tuck it in and nail it down. See, I was nailing it down, but I actually took the nails back out and recut it some more so that way it could tuck better. And for the back, I did just nail the back down to the chair. So I hope this was a helpful tutorial. Thank you for watching, and please stay tuned for part 4 of my DIY room makeover.